Каспер Кисум is new signing, new Eurofan Pelister player, experienced players. Tell us something about this Danish handball player.
Yeah, he's close to 2 meters. He can play left back. He can play the middle. He defend 2, 3, 4, and 5 in defense. Like you said, he have experience. He played in Flensburg. He played in Stuttgart. He played in Toulouse in France. So it's a guy who don't need much time to adapt to the team. So I think we can immediately get some help from that guy.